little bit more people show up, as well as there's going to be a new game that we're trying out. It's free to play that releases at 9, so in about 2 hours. So if I last until then, we're in good shape. We'll go ahead and do another Isaac run. Last time we beat Mom effortlessly, and we'll be doing approximately the same thing. Also, I am playing on a controller, if you are wondering, just because I was born and raised on PS4, PS3, Xbox, and all that good stuff. Controller, analog sticks, if you will. So it just feels natural to play The Binding of Isaac with analog sticks and button presses. First floor. Oh, we got to do this. There we go. I will visit the library. Okay, Book of Revelations. That, I believe that gives us a free spirit heart. Can I just... Oh, I can't leave. Well. Oh, this is the Bible. I bet the Book of Revelations is blue. I bet that's the difference. Well, this could be good. We can insta-kill Mother, and I do think I get an item for using the Bible and Mother. So unless we get a completely broken item, we'll probably run with this one. Good lord, my tears are terrible right now. And cut the last one. And we'll also use it to, you know, fly around if there's any consumables that are hard to get. Which, I'm going to be honest, I'm going to use it right here just because I have a feeling that something's going to spawn for clearing this room in the center. Call it a hunch feeling, I guess. There is a tinted rock right there. I don't think it gives us any kind of speed upgrade, other than the natural speed upgrade you get from being able to traverse objects by just directly flying over them. Ooh, got a key. And, well, I was half right. Probably shouldn't have taken that, but hopefully it won't bite us in the bum too hard. I will take this and immediately use it right here. Well, like, because I don't know the map layout yet, so this door is right next to this. So that means this door will probably be right next to this. If there was a secret door there, that's what it would be. I'm assuming. Or a secret room, not a secret door. Get the Bible back, and we're on our way. I mean, we're not looking at anything too intensive with the first set of runs in The Binding of Isaac. Probably until after like the 30th run, then we'll start actually going somewhere. I only say that because I've been through the beginning game of The Binding of Isaac 15 times total. It's something that gets a little bit tedious only because of the challenges. Like, I hate doing some challenges repeatedly. Oh, didn't mean to make that weird noise. Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. Got a bomb we could use. I bet it's in the library. I will do this. And I'll save a bomb just for now. Does it insta-kill this guy? It doesn't, right? No, I didn't think so. It's not much of a waste of charge because it's not like we're gonna need it immediately next floor. Thank you for ramming him. That's what she said. And he's almost been brought down already. I took a heart. That's on me. He's getting closer every time he rams, and I was just not prepared for it. I don't need to not take red heart damage right now, I believe. It's the next floor that I have to worry about. That being said, it would have been nice to not take damage there because I do need Samson events. Book of Revelation. And we're done with this floor. I'm going to move it on to the next floor. I'd like to see if we get an HP upgrade and maybe an arcade. This floor, as well as a deal with the devil, if we can so permit it. I remember when orbitals used to be like top tier. And now they're like B tier, maybe. There's a arcade. I thought I had killed him already. Dang. Yeah, orbitals have definitely been nerfed. Not into the ground, but still probably good. There's probably some uses with them every once in a while. I do want to hit that arcade, and I might play it a little bit riskier than I should. But I do want to hit the arcade. There was creep there, I bet. Well, that's good. Really punish me for playing as reckless as I am. I appreciate it. I will hit it twice. Okay. We can make use of this. Do we take Dunce? Unfortunately, we have to. It's literally 2020 with the only downside is can't be accurate at all. I think you can be a little bit accurate, I guess. Like, for instances like this. Pretty handy for literally the direct room I get it after. Not too bad. Heart. We do have a bomb. I'd like to use said bomb if we can. Or a tinted rock. If not, I will gamble for the chance to get a secret room, which will be, I think, above me to the room to the left. That's my only thought. Can I hit this guy, please? Thank you. Another bomb. That's a better chance to try it out. Easy. I don't think I can hit both, so I'm just going to do this. I might have been able to hit both. All right, so I'm going to place a bomb here. And then I'm going to place a bomb here. Beautiful. Take both pills because I like to live dangerously. So let's go. And let's go. Oh, I got gold bombs. Oh, I got gold bombs now. Genius play. I gotta itch my ear. Oh, this is poorly calculated. Okay, there we go. So if we got infinite bombs, then we could basically blow up everything. I did not mean to click that button. That is on me. I would literally blow up just absolutely everything. And it also helps with damage, so we might be able to still get a deal with the devil. That's actually what I was looking for, is a lucky rock. Can't be there, but it can be here. But it is not. We will... keep searching. Can't be here. I'll just blow this up for later. Can't be there, but it can be here, I believe. It can't be to the right. Just checking, though, in case I'm an idiot. Love to see it. Love to see it. Can't be here, and it cannot be here. Again, just checking. Blowing up every single rock because I can. I don't care if it wastes too much time. I do not care. Oh my god, the bomb saved my life. Love infinite bombs, by the way. I will do that. Was it a waste? Absolutely it was. Crazy. Can't be there. Hear me out. Just like bomb my way to victory. We will visit the shop. Not there either. Good lord. Do we donate? I think we do. I'll donate until I have 5 cents. That's a comfortable spot to sit at. Bomb. You know the drill. I don't know if we're guaranteed a crawl space. Very possible we are. Does that blow up both of them? It does not. I didn't think so. I don't know if there's a guaranteed crawl space on every floor. But in case there is, I'm blowing up everything. No! You monster. That count as a triple kill. I'd like to blow you up. Head gummit. Doesn't look like it's gonna be that easy for me. I'm a risk taker, what can I say? Well, you know, you can't win them all. As I say, as I repeatedly lose every single one of them. No? Maybe. door would be right here. Yeah, that would have hit. Absolutely. What about here? Where would the door be here? They would be right there. Okay. Well, I found it. I'm glad I searched so hard for that room. Really paid out in dividends, I would say. Honestly, this run would not be as good as it is without that secret room and the treasures that it held. What a perfect secret room. Best secret room I've ever found in my days. But no boss rush. I hope everyone's okay with that. I just love seeing gold bombs. That's the biggest reason why I'm doing this. Don't let me lie to you. I will do this. Okay, you can't. Okay. So it doesn't work like that. That's good to know. Can I blow you up? A lot of money. I will blow you up too. Oh, and I got an IV bag. Look how that works out. I do want 55 cents, right? To unlock Kane. I should probably go about doing that. I'm gonna go in here. And I still got infinite bombs. This is my damage dealer right now. Yeah. Beautiful. And it gave me a bomb. Half a heart for a bomb is not really worth it when I have infinite on this floor and six more Ren Bruiser. But alas, we blew up literally everything. Too easy. And we had to deal with the devil. Gonna be honest, I'm taking it immediately and running. I'm gonna use IV bag to get more money. And then we're on our way to Victory Town. Do we have said half to victory now? I could probably, I don't know if it'd be worth it to spend a black heart, at least for now. We don't have that. We don't have a item we need to buy that would win us the run. So we'll keep our black heart for now. Blow up the last three rocks in the floor. Unless I missed a rock, I don't believe there's a guaranteed chance for whatchamacallit. Why is my CPU usage going down to 58? This isn't a very intensive game. It really does suck though that we can't use our golden bombs anymore. I don't know why I would shoot. I will still use some though, because this is going to be annoying. I mean, Wheel of Fortune, huh? Could get some nice rewards out of that. I'm gonna do this. What a legend. I'm scared of this floor. Not that scary. What I like to see, baby. I do like how Dunce gives you piercing shots. Well, not piercing, but what do you call them? They go over objects. I don't know what you would call that. And not translucent. There's an item that gives you that ability, and I can't remember the name of it. I will. It's risky, but I don't plan on coming back. Ooh. You forgot I was a gaming god, didn't you? We do have money, and it is quote unquote a multiplying. Unfortunately, we do not have luck. Really good. Now, do we skip an item room? That's the question. We could skip an item room. Can I break these, please? We could. I say we do, because we might get a good chance to deal with the devil. I hate this boss, dude. And then he does a ground smash. That was BS how it hit me. My money. Okay, can I? I should just stop trying. Is that what I'm hearing? How did that one hit me, but the other one got shot? I'm about to die. Don't die from the fire behind me. I'm scared. He's almost dead. Come on. Don't you do it, you nasty, nasty old man, baby, creature. Okay, well, we got our HP back. Unfortunately, no deal with the devil. But we might still be able to make it if we bum rush the boss for boss rush. Maybe. Maybe not. Our tears are so dead gum bad. Oh, you're killing me, Smalls. Oh, you're killing me. What? Come on. Dude, this is... I had to pick Dunce. I'm just the type of guy that's like, listen, why would they give you an item that just makes your run worse? They wouldn't. They don't have the gals. And then they up and do it and prove me wrong. Dunce has its place. Will I find it? Maybe not. Or maybe I will. Can my orbital do any damage for me? Is that another Eternal Heart? Well, I have a high chance of losing it. So I'm like kind of... I wanted to finish you. I don't know what you want from me, game. I literally can't... Oh, come on. Come on. Thank you. Sweet Mary Sue. Okay, that's looking good. Give me some... I skipped an item room. Please. That's better. We can make use of this. We can. Okay, this is looking good. I forgot I didn't have flying capability. Oh, wow, I'm in need. Please peek that pretty head of yours. Come on. Oh my God, are you joking me right now? Right here, right here, right now. Please, I've risked so much to make it to the boss rush. Don't you do this. I love it how I'm shooting so many tears and every single one of them's missing. Oh, sweet Jesus. Come on. No! And we want to deal with the devil. Keep your stinking deal with the devil. Go big or go home, baby. I'm all about that going big. They called me Biggie Smalls and whatever grade I'm making up right now. Yo, Fearful Guilt. You gonna be on tonight? Oh my God. That was the question I was gonna ask you. I saw you message me on Discord. Pop it. Get out of here. Remember, I cannot fly anymore. Stay with me, class. He cannot fly anymore. I don't know if you're still, yeah, just got back from football practice. Are we going to be playing tonight? I want to. If we are, then I'll probably, oh, sweet Jesus, play, oh, Oh, sweet Jesus. Ah! If you're still listening, there's a game that comes out at 9 o'clock tonight that I'm going to be playing on stream, if you'd be interested in playing it for the first time with me, called Gundam Evolution. If you've ever played Overwatch or heard anything about it, it's a hero shooter. Basically meaning that it's like a... It's the last night of S&D already? But you need to download it. Gundam Evolution. It might not be your cup of tea, but you said you were willing to try some games with me, so this is one of them, and it comes out later tonight. It's already down for pre-order, though, if you want to... It's free, by the way. Like, free. Yeah! All of them missed. All of them missed again! Thank you. Oh, you're dead, Greed. Hiya! I don't know how that missed. One more. One sec. I'll read your comment. One second. I'm sorry. Never played Overwatch, but I'll check it out. Yeah, absolutely, my guy. It is called Gundam Evolution. G-U-N-D-A-M. Evolution. I have it on my wish list, and it's in the top free to play, if you're interested. We'll play it tonight on stream. I know your internet's fast enough, so don't lie to me, you piece. Right after this run, I'll probably hop on Shatterline. Send it to me in Discord. I will, as soon as I'm done with this run. And if you want to go ahead and join recording whenever you want to, when you're ready to play, that'll let me know that, I'll hop on Shatterline. If you... Oh my god, what was that? Oh, one. Did someone just die from a fire? Oh my god, dude. I missed boss rush, by the way. God. Yeah. Counted it. Thank you. You're such a kind soul. Oh. Run's terrible. It's not the worst. Monster as Long is definitely bringing it back. I'll be honest. Give me something good. Miter isn't the worst. I don't even know what it does, though. Well, again, I'll type it in. G-U-N-D-A-M. And then Evolution. It's number one in free-to-play. Recent free-to-play, if you want to give it a look. About to sneeze hard. Oh, that was a good hit. I don't know why you're not dead yet, but it... Your existence angers me. Also, it's going to be very confusing for the people on YouTube when I'm talking to chat. Don't you dare. Your stream is freezing on my end really bad. That's not good. It doesn't look like it's doing it on my end. Is it the audio or is it just the, is it something else? Yeah, it doesn't. I'll restart my audio card real fast. It shouldn't be freezing. On my end, it's not. I'm looking, I have it pulled up right here next to me. Oh, I shouldn't have, but at least I didn't take damage. Oh, come on. How are you not dead? Let's go. I will risk it for the biscuit right here. We're so close. I will bomb it for a nickel. Ah, you can only be so lucky. Oh, I hate you guys. Oh, I hate you guys. Can you die? Thank you. Well, that's not fair. Thank you. I just hold a charge until he shoots. Okay, calm down. Calm down, good sir. No. Oh. Okay, we're good. We're good. Dude, please, for the love of God. This run must end eventually, please. Nope. That's not too bad. Ever, dude. All right. Oh, there's the next floor. Yo, fearful. Yo.
Give me 1 second.
Yep, take it down, take it down.
Store. Spell that game one
Do what? Oh, God. Do what?
Spell that game one more time.
G-U-N-D-A-M evolution. E-V-O-L-U-T-I-O-N. Dude, this run is so bad.
Says, and then just hit play game. It says play game.
Yeah, it is available to pre-download, but you won't be able to play it until 9 o'clock tonight in an hour and a half. So that'll be what I was gonna do is play this Miss Survival and then play that as the main course of the stream. But I'm down to play an episode of this like I'm doing right now, and then touch.
I think it's downloading.
And then touch Shatterline until I did a expedition earlier today, and I figured out how to do the efficient bunny hop.
It's only 50 megabytes.
That doesn't sound right.
Wait a minute. How do I make this window bigger? Maybe that's what I've got done. Oh no, I'm downloading it at 80 megabytes a second.
Oh, that's not. It's not the worst. What does a 3-room do?
I have all kinds of stuff running on my PC right now. It's at 20% though.
I bet that rerolls everything on the ground. Maybe.
Oh, excuse me. Mom popped my eardrums on my sneeze.
Mom popped her eardrums on my sneeze.
Dude, one of these times, my mom's going to be in stream when you make one of those jokes.
I hope so.
Cut your ass out, dude.
Not the gator, mama. Potter, mother gator.
Gotta watch out. She pops in those dreams, bud.
I saw her comments, like, or something about killing zombies, blasting heads.
She commented on one of the the one ship challenge video too.
Oh yeah? Yeah. I gotta look that up. That's great. I'm excited. I'm gonna go to the local grocery store and see if they have the one ship challenge. They usually have as seen on TV items. Listen, and 90% of them aren't seen on TV.
Save it. If we can make a video. First time that we meet up.
Dude, that'd be lit.
The one chip challenge. I still have still closed in the case on my desk.
Would be amazing content. Captain meets Gator, live reaction. Who's this fat kid walking up towards me?
We're just trying to figure out how to record it and all that, but we can do it.
My phone quality is terrible.
Well, I mean, I have an older iPhone, but it works. I have the 11 Pro
Ooh.
Max.
Ooh, that's way better than my $40 flip phone.
They still have flip phones?
Dude, it was the last one in stock.
Nice, dude. My first phone, I don't know if you remember. I don't know how old you are. I just assume you're close to my age. But do you remember do you remember the Next Boost phones?
Like that was really familiar.
You could press a little chirp button on the side. Beep, beep. And you could talk through it, and you know you could chirp whoever. So if you had one, I can hit it. It was like a walkie-talkie. And I could hit and talk to you. You never... Awesome. So
that sounds really familiar. I know the Jitterbug phones.
There was a Boost phone, and they only had them at Boost, I think, or Sprint. But wasn't like Boost was like a thing of Sprint, right? It was just the prepaid. It was the prepaid, like $80 a month or whatever back then.
I got you.
Those phones were dope. It was one of my first phones. And then the coolest phone I think I ever got when I finally upgraded, I think it was the, it was something berry.
A Blackberry?
Blackberry Pearl. It had the little ball in the center, and that's what had, your phone had like the little mouse pad thing and went around the center, and you can click on your apps, but you use the little ball on it. That was before they had touch screens or anything. I was 18.
Oh yeah, I remember typing with that. I didn't have that, but my older brother did.
Yeah, I was 18 and, you know, just in the Army, and I went to a Sprint store, and because I was in the Army, you didn't have to have credit because they knew you were going to get a paycheck every 2 weeks at least for however long you was in the Army.
Yeah.
So I went to the Sprint store, and they automatically approved me.
That's awesome.
Like $800 phone back then. That was very expensive. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Now, $1,000.
Yeah, I just paid close to $80 for a flip phone. I think it was roughly $55 plus tax $60. But
it was glorious, dude. I feel like I was on top of the world, and then I went to a Mazda dealership and got me a Mazda Speed 6.
Uh-huh.
That car was nice when they first came out. I think it was a 2007 Mazda Speed 6, brand new, 0 miles on it.
Was it black?
It was white.
Dang, I had a black one.
Yeah, I had that and that freaking whatever. What's that berry phone called again?
Blackberry or blue? Or
yeah,
I think it's Blackberry.
Yeah, Blackberry. And that Blackberry phone, man, I was on top of the world, dude. You couldn't tell me nothing. I knew it all.
I remember getting my first paycheck at McDonald's, and because I couldn't. The way they had it was they like clocked me in at like a week early or a week late or something like that. So I didn't get a paycheck on the first week I worked, but they put it in with my next 2 weeks and my paycheck ended up being like $700. And it was, I bought like a $400 headset and new clothes. I mean, I bought, because I took a lot of things for granted when I was younger, but I wasn't afforded a lot of, ooh, I want this, I get it. It was more like you have what you need and that's all you need. And, you know, that's appropriate, but I never got what I wanted, rarely ever. So when I got that I was like, that's not money, that's what I want.
I'm getting,
you know,
what I want. All right.
Yeah.
And I was the same way when I was younger, dude. Especially when so you had the barracks room, and then I would still do stuff on the side for extra money.
Mm-hmm.
So I had the barracks room, and I was like, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and get me an apartment, too. So I had an apartment off base. And then I had a, you know, my barracks room, and then I had all brand new furniture, the nicest flat screens they had out at the time. And same thing with my barracks room. Like my barracks room was like a suite. I had to fold out sofa that folded out to a bed, plus a king size bed in there. And everybody else just had the hand me down twin size.
Sleazy old hand me down.
Yeah, dude. Top of the line gaming. So I think that's the only time in my life I ever owned an Xbox. And I only bought the Xbox because all of my buddies in the Army was in that. What was the rainbow? Was it Rainbow Six Siege something?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
It was only on the 360.
Mm-hmm.
They were into that game. So I had the PlayStation, of course. I've always had a PlayStation. And then I had the Xbox in there, too. Little trash box.
Trash box. Dude, that's incredible. One of the biggest purchases I ever made was I had a 75-inch flat screen in my room. And my room is the smallest room in the house. It's like an oversized closet more than anything. And I bought a 75-inch and covered roughly 70% of my wall.
Nice.
It was beautiful. Watching anime on that sucker, I'd be cuddled up in bed just watching anime for 10 hours. I'd have days off where I wouldn't leave my bed. It was amazing. And then I sold it to get this amazing PC. I got my complimentary, 1,200 from the government. And it was like, my brother in Christ, I need to buy me a PC before I spend any of this. And then the PC I bought, I already told you this, but I'm telling chat this now. The PC I bought ended up not turning on. And I bought it from Facebook. The guy's like, I promise you I'm not a scam. Send it back and I'll send you a new one. I said, I trust you wholeheartedly and I don't know why. You know, but I trust you. So I did that, and he sent me one back, and the one he sent me was $10,000 worth, and I only put $1,400 down on it. And I was like, thank you. And he was like, yeah, I have no clue if he knows, but, you know, I kind of feel like he does, but I'm too scared to ask.
name up, but it's
Gigi. I'm almost done with this run here. I might actually just be done. Yep, I'm done.
I won't let you play it, so don't get excited. I won't let you.
Yeah, until 9 o'clock in an hour and a half.
It's downloaded and it's up. Yeah, I am. I'm gonna load up Chatterline though. It's the last night of Search and Destroy, I think.
Jeez.
I think there's like 20 hours left or something.
Finding a Bag's just a good game.
Actually, you know what? It may be on all day tomorrow. I don't know. I may have just lied to you. I think I was on it earlier, and it said one day. Or was it yesterday that it said like one day and 7 hours? I can't remember now.
I'm going to go through intermission here real fast. Give me a minute or two, and then we'll be playing Shadowline.